Hello, this is Paladair 88, and this is my question to the amazing atheist. I review horror movies on my channel. Hold on a second. I review horror movies on my channel. That's my thing. That's my gig. That's what I do. Been watching horror movies since I was a kid, and I love them. But I've noticed that possession flicks just don't do anything for me. They don't scare me at all. They've never been effective, and the plot just doesn't do shit for me. And I think it's probably because I'm an atheist. I don't know. I mean, of course there are exceptions, you know. I like the Omen flicks, which, in that case, evil always prevails. So maybe that's why I like those. And of course, like the Evil Dead movies. But, as someone who is an atheist, I thought you might have some insight on that. What do you think about possession flicks, and do you think they're scary even though you don't believe in God? Because I sure as hell don't.